Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Welcome back. To the Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill with another episode. And we are picking up where we left off in our last video. We are in this cave somewhere like Temple of Kinnereth or something, but we're here to get the Elder Gleam sap. And we have a Maurice here following us. Just some nosy person that wanted to know more about Elder Gleam or the sap or something. But anyway, let's talk
amazing
to
that such
Asta.
Beauty should exist in a place as desolate as the Impact. Praise Kinnereth for allowing such beauty in the world.
What is this place?
You are in Elder Gleam Sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinnereth has to offer. Wonderful place, isn't it?
And that tree? Is that Elder Gleam?
Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember.
Why not?
As you can see, Elder Gleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Elder Gleam herself would lift her roots for, more out of fear than respect.
You mean this weapon?
The rumors are true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it.
All right, so we had tried in the last episode to get past these roots and the game would not allow it. I now know how to get past the roots, and let me go ahead and equip. I think this is going to be a weapon. Lord, I forgot the name of it already, just that quick. Nettlebane. All right, we got Nettlebane. And let's go on up here. Well, let's also collect some, dragon's tongue. I want to be a pretty decent alchemist, and I need to really work on potions. Alright, did you see that, folks? One strike with Nettlebane and the roots moved out of the way. Creep cluster. I don't know what that does. Probably have to eat some of it. I think I'm going to go back to that woman in Whiterun that taught. Let me get some more of this mountain flower before I activate Elder Gleam. Taught Sundar a lot about alchemy. I think we can go ahead and probably get him up to level 50. Anything else up here? Any hidden chest or anything? Any hidden chest? Don't be shy. All right, let's go ahead then and activate Elder Gleam. Uh-oh, what the hell? Oh, hold on here. Some of my magic while you're still here to coach me, Juliana. All right, we're gonna eat some taproot. Not sure what that did. Oh, wait. Here we go. Oh, I guess I need this thing again. It's a chest hidden here. Didn't want to speak up. I got you. I see you. That's a pretty valuable shield. Let's go ahead and take this. Scaled boots of evasion. You move 10% faster. Ooh, nice. I'd at least like to learn that enchantment. So I could put it on these Redguard boots. Okay. Oh, shit. Another one? Sure don't like ice, do they? Weakness to magic, so that's what it was.
Need something.
So, that's it then? You're done? Because we're headed back to Whiterun. Wait a minute. Is that another Spriggan? Hang on. Let's see how it lights some fire this time. And let me work on my conjuration too. Juju, I don't know what you do to them. Got it. Anybody else? What happened to them people that were out here? They like ran off all of a sudden. Or were they Spriggans? Right, increase the restoration, and is this a steal from the knapsack? Well, I don't see the people here, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and steal. What? I don't know where they ran off to. See, I think, did I loot this one? No. There's a chest up there too. How do I get up there? I think we've about cleared it. Let me get this thing here. Creep cluster. I'm surprised. What? I must have missed something. Where did those people go? There were two people in here, a man and a woman. And now that we got the sap and stuff, they disappeared. I don't know if they were Spriggans in disguise or what. It's like really weird that they're gone. I probably missed something though. that explains what happened to them. Hopefully there's not going to be some big trap up here or something. Who knows? They might be feeling some kind of way about me coming and stealing the sap from that tree. Alright. Well, there's nobody out here to attack us. It's always good. And we are going to do some fast traveling. I think we should be able to go back to Whiterun. And we have to, was it Danica something? Spring or something. It's like a American Indian name that she has. Although I know she's probably not American Indian since this is Skyrim. And I don't really remember what race she is. Guess I'll have to pay better attention when I see her. Okay, we are back in Whiterun.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers. I ain't done nothing.
Alright, so it looks like she's not here at the tree, so let's see, where is she? This Amren, damn, all he does is walk around.
How's it going?
Yeah, I know you want to be my companion after I beat you up.
Hello, friend.
Yeah, how are you doing? How's that black eye I gave you?
Alright, we are going back in the Temple of Kinnereth. I'm going back. You know what? Every time I see a shrine, I've got to... Because, I mean, they get all sorts of diseases in this game. Rot gut and all kind of things.
Oh, I'd have to steal from that one. Look at this. Why is it I'm out risking my life and these people are in bed sleeping?
Yeah, here it is. Danica Pure Spring. What is she, though? What are you? Could be an elf. I don't know.
I've got the sap.
Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
You're welcome. Oh, you can train me. I like training in restoration magic.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
My body burns.
She can only train me up to level 50. No, she can go farther than that. Well, I'm not going to train to level 100. We'll stop at 60. Need to get rid of all this gold, too. I tell you, being powerful and being able to conjure gold and stuff at will because of the blessings of Tall Papa, sometimes you just have overabundance of materials. Should do it.
God bless you, healers. Be careful and stay safe.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and level up. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead for stamina.
Oh, I got 2 level ups? Oh, I probably got more than that now that I did that training. So we'll go with more stamina. And we did the restoration, so let's see what can we unlock now. Okay, so we can move up to a depth level restoration. It's recovery. Magicka regenerates 50% faster. Healing spells also restore stamina. Okay, sounds good. Wards recharge your magicka when hit with spells. Okay, why not? I think that might be it. I think that's all we can do. Is leveling up. All right, let's go. And let's see, what are we gonna do now? It's like the sky's the limit. I thought I would get to see her do something to this tree. It's kind of disappointing. It's like, you know, I wanted to see it like bloom and come to life and whatnot, but oh well. Alright, let's look at our the break of dawn. I've been putting off going to see the Greybeards, but sooner or later I need to get up there because I need to strengthen my shouts and stuff. But in the meantime, I don't want to do this Meridia's Beacon thing, the Break of Dawn, but I don't know. Maybe we should save that for an entirely separate episode, because I don't want to, like, bury multiple episodes in one video. All right, I need to go and talk to... Is this the... I think this is the alchemist shop. Because I still have, I want to be able to tell the ingredients in everything that I eat.
Good to see you.
Good to see you too.
Hello, friend.
I like training in alchemy.
I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Alright, I'm just going to go to 50, because I don't really like leveling up. I mean, that's the thing, because these enemies are leveling up with me.
One thing everyone can agree on, this war is bad for business.
What have you got for sale?
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Well, that's what everybody keeps telling me. But I think I'm a pretty poor one, because I can't do nothing. Can't make nothing. Well, if she has potions, because I do need healing potions since I don't know how to make them. Oh, she's got lots of good stuff here. Minor healing, is that the best you can do? Really? I'm desperate though. What else? Plentiful healing, I'll take that. This is disappointing. Did I miss something here? Wow, so I cannot... That's all the healing potion she has. Alright, well, I guess we're done here then.
Be careful out there.
And I see I've lost another perk from the Ordinator, because I used to be able to sell... like weapons and stuff to people like her that just sell alchemy stuff? I miss that. I kind of miss Ordinator now. Oh, this ain't the door. It's over here. Kind of miss it. Oh my god, like I'm picking all the wrong doors. Okay, let's try the alchemy lab and see what I can make. See what? Damage health. I don't want to damage health. So fortify health, is that the same as you have but to ask. A healing potion? Restore health, that's what I want.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be... It's a fine potion you put together. You'll find tonics, salves...
All right, I guess,
...and potions on my shelves.
That's all the ingredients I have for right now. Okay. What door did I come in? Okay, here's Whiterun. This is it. Alright, let me see. I might be able to put some points in alchemy. Now that I'm... Yeah, what is this? Eating... Okay, now I can get the first two effects. Nice. So this is what... This will give me what I had in Ordinator. But that's what I'm noticing about the vanilla game. Yeah, the rewards come much later at much higher levels than with Ordinator. Ordinator opens up, I think, more advanced skills earlier on than what you would normally get, you know, without adding the mod. But that's interesting. All right.
Divine smile on you, friend.
You've helped save the guild degree. Words can't express what that means to this city.
Well, I'm glad people appreciate me for what I do. Alright, I just need to pick a mission. Alright, we got a vampire to kill. Alright, I guess that's what we're gonna do. We'll just start from the top. Is it on the map somewhere? Now, if it's not on the map, we're gonna move on to something else. I'm not seeing... Oh, what's this over here? Oh, Riften. Iverstead. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything on the map to kill the vampire. All right, we then are going to do the Meridia's Beacon thing. Well, kind of said we weren't, but we are. Oh, look at that. That thing is ugly. Like a chorus, a charis. Those things are hard to kill, too. Oh, wow. Hit my horse. What? Wait. But I heard something else. Where the hell are we? Hold on, let me put on my quest marker. Alright, break of dawn. Here we are. Wait, you mean I gotta go out here in this water? Can we do this? This water must be cold as I don't know what. There is no words. does it look like I'm facing the wrong way? But this is supposed to be it. I see some kind of structure over here. That talisman works. I've got one of them. I get amulet, whatever you want to call it, for breathing underwater. It seems to be working. Wow, how far are we going? There's a standing stone over here too. What? See, you see how distracting this game is. Oh my god, and a ship. Oh wow. Alright. Let me find out what the standing stone is. Is friendly. It's ugly, but it's friendly. All right, come on, Juliana. We close. Armor increase. Where is this stone? Don't tell me I'm gonna have to jump down. I don't see it. I'm jumping though. Oh my god, where was it? Is it like way up here somewhere? Oh my goodness. Well, nope, can't go that way. Probably shouldn't have jumped. Spiky grass. What do you do with that? I have a feeling if I take the wrong thing, something's gonna happen. Well, I'm not sure how to get back up here to this, if it is indeed up top. So where is this ship? Oh, okay, we found it. The Tower Stone, and what does this do? Those under the sign of the tower have the option to automatically open expert or lower locks. You may only have one blessing at a time. Okay, we don't need that. I can open any lock due to the power of Tall Papa. Okay. So we could go over there. Or there's a cave over here. There's an enemy too. What is this? And there's a ship somewhere. As long as it's not a daggone dragon. Ooh, look at this cloak. Nice. It's kind of cold out here. I think, you may want a cloak too.
What can I do for you? Let's see what you've got there.
I meant to give it to her. There. Now, where's my cloak? Let me get out of this screen.
Lead on.
Cloaks. No, we're not done yet. Where is this thing? Redguard hood. Because it's cold out here.
I've got your back.
All right, let's go. These cloaks are not a normal part of the vanilla Skyrim game. Who is this? This is part of a mod. I think it is called Winter is Coming, but check for it in the description. Oh, it's a bandit chief. Really? Ooh, we almost lost that fight. Wow, he's got some nice stuff here. Now, let's
let's see how my healing works with these upgrades. Is it faster? Not really. But it could be slow because I've got so much health. Healing hands for her. Wow, the glare. I don't know what else to adjust here in this game. Might have to look at another lighting mod. Oh, Sarthal. This is part of the, what you call it? The mage school quest thing. Well, it's a good thing I found it. Now I know where it is. What do they call that? The Winterhold College? It's one of the quests. Alright, well, got that out the way now. Wondering why that bandit leader was out here in the middle of... Wait. There's nobody here. Alright, so there were some more things here, I think. Yeah, I'm not sure how all this glare was going to show up on YouTube. I think it is going to be just as blinding for you guys as it is for me. I can barely see my bound sword. Wow. Who did this to this mammoth? Look at this. I'll take the snout. Can make a steak out of that. There's another wolf. This red marker showing up here. What does this mean? I thought it's the Imperials. Been here before. Alright, hold on. Are we even going the right way? No! Where is this Wait, where is the... Statue to Meridia? I thought we were coming here. Wow, are you kidding? What are we doing? Mount Kilcreath, and what am I looking at over here? No, see, this isn't even right. Wow. Alright, we need to be over here. Alright, we're headed fast traveling to Solitude. See these names with K's? I mean, they're all so similar. You've got Kinnereth and Kilreth and, you know, I don't even know all these things. Wow, okay.
What's on your mind?
Oh, let's see. Oh, no. Is this the place? Yeah, when I showed up here, well, maybe they'll execute somebody else. I showed up here fast traveling and they were chopping off somebody's head. And I said I would come back. It looks like it's too late. They probably already killed him. But maybe there'll be another execution I can witness. I don't know if there's just that one. I don't even have a... Is my horse around here anywhere? Nope, I got no horse. Are there some stables down here? Catla's farm. I see a horse.
You got business at the stables? Work hard for the future and leave the past be. That's my motto.
So how many horses can I own? No, here we go. I think, is this mine? Yes. There we go. All right. Almost bought another one. I mean, I doubt you can buy a horse for your companions. I don't think you can. Alright, so we are headed to the Temple of Meridia. Because in some of my exploration, I stumbled across Meridia's beacon. As I tell you, I've just been going through all kinds of dungeons. Probably, you know, breaking some of these quests. I probably shouldn't be going to some of these places yet. Uh-oh. What is this up here? What the hell? Sword. This conjuration stuff is for the birds. Let's see if I eat this toe. Oh, I'm not eating it. Oh man. Taking it. Oh, let's see. Do we need Imperial armor? Nah.
Oh.
All right, look out, you two. All right, we're going back to a regular sword. Sword and shield, because, I mean, he's just not a mage, folks. He's trying, but it's not working out.
Love reach them.
Meridia, I presume. I think I got something that belongs to you.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny.
What the hell? What?
It is time what the hell? For my splendor to return to Skyrim.
What?
What's happening? Lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkaren defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler.
Sounds simple enough. Tell me about this artifact.
Mortals call it Dawnbreaker.
Dawnbreaker.
But it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life. You will enter my shrine, destroy Malkaren, and retrieve this mighty blade.
It doesn't really sound like I have a choice in the matter since I'm suspended up here in the sky. I mean, I suppose you would drop me if I said I wasn't gonna do it, although a fall from this height wouldn't kill me. Because I have some godlike connections too, so let's just, you know, like, talk like people. Don't try to threaten me or impress me, because I'm not impressed. So, doesn't sound like I have a choice in the matter.
But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else. My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul. But if you are wise, you will heed my bidding. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed. And Malkaren destroyed. Malkaren has forced the door shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Admit, that was impressive. So, what's the next step here? Oh, this is the temple right here. Okay, Kill Wreath Temple. Alright, folks. We're gonna end the video here.
Is that one of the old ruins?
And when we come back, we will continue with this mission. The Break of Dawn. Because Dawnbreaker, I have heard, is quite a formidable weapon, especially against vampires and the undead. And I don't like vampires. And I think this would be a great weapon to have. All right, so, guys, I will catch you in the next video. We'll be right back.